同学好，就是白小雷。It's been two months since we last trained together, and I left you with primarily poison hands, iron body, leopard, snake in the five animal combination set. Most of you. One of you is working on crane, drunken, and dragon, and I don't know if you've been training on your own or not. If so, awesome. If you've been trying and been met with failure, then this should help. If you've been met with success, congratulations, that's awesome. I had the mission to learn Drunken Fist because as a fellow Kung Fu student, I am continuing my education. And my visit to Michigan has been, as far as Kung Fu is concerned, primarily dedicated to mastering the Eight Drunken Immortals short form and understanding the principles of drunken boxing. The training I'm about to do now is simply me training. This is how I train to get better at a form. I'm sure there are other people with better methods that are better for them or better for you. This is how I train. My teachers say that I'm scatterbrained. If you have sort of a maybe type A personality, very rigid with the way that you do things, you might find the way that I train completely chaotic and not for you. But just what I urge you to do is remember what your intentions are. If your intentions are to continue to learn Kung Fu as part of your path of self-mastery, then get a real good look inside to understand why. When you have a why, the how will come to you. Take a real good look inside and continuously. It's my advice. Choose to agree with it and follow it or not. I don't care. But I would suggest continue to seek inside to find your true nature. Who are you specifically? Not who are you as a person who interacts with others. Not who are you as someone trying to impress others. Be them your family or friends or anyone else. Just who are you specifically? Who are you according to you, your nature? When you occupy your own mind and explore yourself, what do you find? When you find it, it should be happy experience. You should feel exhilarated by yourself, because when you are truly yourself, nothing is really holding you back. Nothing but yourself. There is a long process of waking up as we move through our lives, and I'm 25 and I've been studying really, really hard just trying to wake up and be able to see past my own nose. And from time and here and again, I get small glimpses of that which is really beyond me and what is really past my own nose. But if I don't know who I am, then I don't know what is not me. So, in short, find yourself, find what works for you, do exactly that, and apply it to your training as a method of self-mastery. A note on something that you will not see is me holding long stances. I certainly suggest that you find your stances and you hold them for a long, long time. Count to 60, count to 100, count to 500, I don't care. You should be shaking until you're ready to either fall on the ground or stand up. Don't stand up. Stay there, shake, smile, ease your mind and realize it's just heat. It's just an illusion. There's actually no pain. Pain is when you get punched in the throat. It's just heat. Hold your stances. I won't be doing it today because that's not the focus of my training today. Okay? Thank you, and should you feel that it applies to you, please enjoy the next video.
fucking choke. Can't turn left. Thank you.
Need to get water and a banana. Good to take care of yourself while you train.